Hello, my friend. Welcome to TubeUI channel. In this guide, I will show you how to set up ComfyUI and integrate it with Wan 2.1. For seamless image and video generation, I will break the process into simple, easy-to-follow steps. Let's get started. Part 1. Environments. If you have already installed ComfyUI and it works properly, you can skip directly to the Wan 2.1 installation. Otherwise, follow these steps to prepare your environment. Operation system, Windows, Mac OS, or Linux. This tutorial primarily focuses on Windows. Python. Any version above 3.10 will work, but for the best experience, install Python 3.12. Download the appropriate file for your system from the Python download page. After downloading, install it following the instructions and add Python to your system path. To verify the installation, open the command prompt and type python --version. Git. Download and install Git using the default settings. GPU. A dedicated GPU with at least 8GB VRAM is recommended. 6GB VRAM may work, but for smooth AI mode performance, 8GB or more is preferred. Stable internet connection. Many AI models are large, so a high-speed internet connection is beneficial for downloads. Part 2. Installing ComfyUI. Clone the ComfyUI repository. Visit the ComfyUI homepage or GitHub repository and copy the repository link. Open a terminal, navigate to the desired folder, and run git clone repository link. Set up a Python environment. Although optional, creating a virtual environment is highly recommended for dependency isolation and clean installation. Navigate to the ComfyUI folder and run python -m v environment ComfyUI environment. Then ComfyUI environment scripts activate. Install dependencies. Run the following command to install required libraries. Pip install -r requirements.txt. If antivirus software flags files, ignore the warnings and proceed. Test ComfyUI installation. Python main py. If you encounter errors like missing YAML files, follow these steps. Edit extra modal path YAML example to add the required path. ComfyUI can share the modal files with other applications such as Stable Diffusion Web UI Automatic 1111. Save it without the sample as file name. Touch not compiled with CUDA enabled. Install CUDA enable touch with pip uninstall touch. Pip install touch, touch vision, touch audio, extra index URL. Retry running ComfyUI. This time, everything is working perfectly. Let's try generating some images. Quick, smooth, and impressive. Installing Wan 2.1 locally. Clone the Wan 2.1 repository. Open a terminal and run git clone repository address. Navigate to the cloned folder. Set up a Python environment. Create and activate a virtual environment for Wan 2.1. python -m v environment Wan environment. Install dependencies. Pip install -r requirements.txt. Integrating Wan 2.1 with ComfyUI. Download the Wan 2.1 modal files. Download the following files and place them in the respective ComfyUI folder. Text encoder UMT5 XXL FP8 goes in ComfyUI modals text encoders VAE. Wan 2.1 VAE goes in ComfyUI modals VAE. Download the diffusion modals. Place the appropriate modal files. For example, FP16, BF16 in ComfyUI modals diffusion modals. Image to video generation. Download clip vision H safe tensors and place it in ComfyUI Model Clip Vision, Run Video Generation, Load Workflow in ComfyUI, Configure the Settings, and Generate your video. It took me 289 seconds, 4 minutes and 49 seconds to generate a 832x480 33-frame video. Enhancing ComfyUI with useful nodes. ComfyUI Manager. Clone the repository into your custom node folder using Git clone repository link. Restart ComfyUI to access the manager. From the top right corner, you can access the manager. Additional nodes. Install the following nodes via ComfyUI Manager or command line. 3. Comfy. Enhances usability. ComfyUI easy use. Simplifies workflow. Chris Tours provides real-time resource monitoring. When using the manager to install a new mode, you can locate in the customer node's manager and search for the node you want to install. After completing the installation, make sure to restart ComfyUI. If you prefer using the command line, follow the instructions described below. First, visit the node's homepage and copy its repository address. Then, clone the entire repository to your system. Tips and troubleshooting. Generate the image contains workflow information. You can directly open the image with the workflow embedded for easy access. Node version issues. If the current version of a node doesn't work properly, try using an alternative version instead. Torch not compiled with CUDA enable error. To resolve this, uninstall Torch first and then reinstall it following the steps provided in the video. Runtime error. Mat 1 and Mat 2 shapes cannot be multiplied. This error often occurs due to the incorrect models in the workflow, as many new models like GGUF, LTX, and VASE rely on specifically modified models. Verify that a model aligns with the required VAE or LoRa files for proper functionality. Enjoy exploring the capabilities of Wan 2.1 and ComfyUI. If you find my content help you a little, please consider subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.